So I was the end of this gamer thing, so that's good. We got, not tomorrow, it's gonna be like rain, snow, it was 62 degrees today, now it's like 48, 50, and I'm walking home from school, walking to the school. Tomorrow it's gonna be rain, snow, and 30s, cruise, and cold, I hate it. And then, at least we're gonna be going to Mexico on Saturday, so that's fine. And then we're gonna be doing, not doing that on my watch. Somehow I killed two people, and y'all don't realize that blow was literally right there. Oh shit. Yeah, we can just play a chase game because I can use it this way. Distraction. Oh my god! Oh, I don't even have a sword on. The screen recording changed, so it doesn't tell me when the screen recording ends. Fine, you wanna look at the head? Yeah, oh, I like us. Why? Because it looks gorgeous. Gorgeous. Anyways, chase grab is resetting the survival server, because when you click on survival, it takes you just basically I guess it's resetting. Hopefully everything's still there. I'm just done with setting. Because my ladder actually. It was good. I like this map only because you can go upstairs and show. I like to, you know exactly know what I like to do. I'm gonna shoot him in the back.